we want to survive with it, and now we safe. That's the point. But in championship, we see that we are good at home. We play many excellent games with opponent, hard opponent teams at home, very good. And maybe we must analyze all outside games. In that few details, like I said before, with 3 wins, we have 53 points and maybe very close to champion. And in next season, maybe good occasion for us to go up and try to go first position. Management say yes, I joined a whole year in that town. I learned many things. I learned about your culture, about many details in the country, and I'm happy. Definitely I want to stay, but we must wait for the sign. Let's explain. We don't play bad, as you know, in European Championship. Some games are possession 75-25. In our outside games, we play excellent, not 75-25, 50-50, or in first half, like Papua and Bali, we have some chances, but not score. And 0-0, 0-0, after that, home team score and we lose the game. We must analyze that detail and prepare for next season, few guys, and maybe refresh the team with some new guys, new faces, and we will be a very good team for next season. I suppose.